If you want your students to be able to use voice typing, click Tools, Voice Typing, turn the microphone on. Anything that you say will type out as you talk, period. Make corrections. And there you go.